magic name is Alakazam. But a wand, yes, a wand. That's the magic wand we're going to use for this trick. And the other strange thing about this effect is the other prop. And the other prop today is... What? It is a packet of ketchup. Yeah, I'm going to do a miracle with this ketchup. A couple miracles. First, I'm going to make it disappear. I'm going to make it vanish. And it's going to reappear inside of a bottle that is filled to the top with a clear, tasteless, odorless liquid. What on earth might be this clear, odorless, tasteless liquid? Ah, yes, you got it. It's water. I've got a bottle of water, and we'll cover it up with the handkerchief. Watch the magic. I'm going to take the ketchup bottle. Oh, not bottle, ketchup. It's just the packet. Let's not exaggerate. I'm going to take the packet and show it to you, and I'm going to try to make it dematerialize into the bottle here. You ready? One, two, three. Alakazam. It's gone. And there it is. It's inside of the bottle, folks. In that sealed bottle has reappeared that ketchup packet. But wait, there's more. This ketchup packet, after having gone through that ordeal, is subject to my wand's hypnotic trance. When I say go down, 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 it goes down. It follows the wand as if by magic. If I bring the wand up, it goes up. I can stop it halfway, hover, hover, but now quickly come to the top. It's the amazing floating ketchup, folks. It seems to just follow the wand. How is this done? Think of your ideas, talk to your friends about what you think's going on, and...